Yo, it actually has a walking modifier, so I don't know how to feel about
it. Okay, it's not. It has to, because how it works, he was showing it to me earlier. So how it works is the four red buttons are hard inputs.
Okay.
So those are hard input dashes.
So you want
to
dash.
So you need to do tilts and you need to do walks. He has degrees of vector, or just vectors within the other buttons below.
Okay.
So he puts a certain number of buttons, and it'll input a certain degree of tilt. He was telling me all about it. This thing's wonky.
That sounds insane. Imagine just like remembering all of that stuff on top of everything on top, like Smash 4 related.
Yo, yeah. Just touching it for like 3 seconds, I know if I used it, Ryu would be busted.
I was asking straight up. I was like, so how are perfect pivots with this thing? Is oh, they're harder. I'm like, what? Why are you playing? What?
Yeah, no, they should be easier as long as you use two hands for the perfect pivot. One finger on each.
Yo, how are you supposed to grab that? You need that third input.
What? Hey, man.
I mean, have you not
He's got a jaw.
Yeah, yeah.
He's got a mouth.
Yo, he like used his toe or something. Yeah. I don't know.
All right, enter the stage. All right, Smashville, let's go.
Yo, okay, come on. You got the most optimal DI with the Smashbox. You can't die to that, mate.
It's hard because, like, okay, usually when it comes to DI, it's so reactionary. You kind of have to ingrain it in your habit. Does he know which buttons to hit?
He has to adapt to his own controller.
How many buttons
that's pretty
are
hard.
How many buttons are there on the controller?
Too many.
There's like 20.
There's like 20 buttons upstairs.
300, dude? It's like flying an airplane.
Dude, already Big Sean is saying that he's trying to add more.
Oh, he wants more buttons?
Oh, okay.
What button does he want?
I mean, but yo, no amount of buttons is helping him out against Shuffle. Like, look at this
now. Oh, that's... No, okay, yo, I saw
South Bay is showing up at the moment.
Hey, you want to know my favorite thing about Shuffle?
Okay.
Is that if he... Oh, what?
Where's DI? That DI? That's Smashbox DI.
Smashbox can't DI.
Hashtag Smashbox DI. Oh, my God. He was Bowser. He died to back throw.
Sean, normally when he plays on the controller, is actually one of our better Bowser players. Actually, like, at the moment, the best Bowser player.
Yeah, I would consider him the best solo Bowser main. He knows his stuff.
But
he's respected.
Sadly, he's taking time to adjust to his new Smashbox controller.
Yeah.
I believe he got
he's
showcased
he's
it last
definitely
week, right?
trying to adjust.